day, while our freedoms still mean what they say, and before their intentions are further decayed, a million aspersions may be cast my way, ere I forget what our founders intended to say. Securing the bounty of liberty's plenty, you know who they were by the words that they said. Creating a nation with blessings of sovereignty, they understood what lay ahead. And today, when our nation feels near to the brink, with policy done, with a nod and a wink, it's time we remember, it's time that we think. It could all go away, it could all disappear in a blink. Today, while our freedoms still mean what they say, and before their intentions are further decayed, a million aspersions may be cast my way, ere I forget what our founders intended to say. Benjamin Franklin was said to intone, "We must hang together, or each hang alone." Today, we are faced with a similar quandary. To salvage our hearths and our homes, Jefferson, Madison, Washington, Jay. Together they fashioned the American way. Today we are challenged with each passing day to defend all the freedoms, the rights, and the honor they gave.